Well, this next song I wrote in the kitchen of our first house in Florida, and in the middle of the night, because
wait. Hold on. How many houses in Florida do you have?
We have a first one and a second house. We're in our second house.
Somebody's calling you from your second house. Oh, that's my phone, sorry. Usually, can't be my wife. She usually calls you and says,
yeah, that's right.
My phone's usually on the refrigerator.
So this song started with this little part right here. Better if it's in tune. And that's what I had in my head. And then I wrote some words in the end of the first verse there's a line that goes, here comes my brother, all my sisters too. I got a feeling, I know what we will do. Have a bite of dinner, catch up on the news. And you know, the idea is we will talk to each other and catch up on what news. But the image that sticks in my head is tomato ketchup on the newspaper of the every time I, you know, ketchup on the news, of course.
I don't think you should have shared that with us.
It's actually more clever than the song itself. So
you said you.
So you know, we don't know that many songs, so we have to flex this out a little bit, right? Yep. Listen more than I should speak. Gain a little knowledge every single day from the bold, the mellow, and me. Thankful for the friendships, thankful for the fun, thankful for the rain, and thankful for the sun. Try to keep it simple, slow down, not too fast. Try to keep it rolling as long as we can last. Timmy. Thank you.